All right. Head back this way and explore up in this direction. Okay. So now which direction do I want to go next? Back this way. Ah, you guys, you are nice and familiar, unless you're a palace shop of ones I've already fought before. Oh, you're standard gaze hounds. Okay. Back up this way. Include the thief in this one to see if we can do a little more damage and take out the spellcaster right away. And then just hit the back rank with lightning. Never noticed the top teeth, the front teeth of the spider being missing. There we go. Much better. Oh, that's a double tap. I don't think I've done that one before. Alright, so let's do bridge attack on you. Trick shot with you. You need to heal Rio. I always appreciate when the assisted shot takes the enemy down right away. I'm gonna get Sarah leveled up in a minute. Go that way. Look at the map. Ah! will also show unexplored areas as well. Neat. So it looks like from this wing, my main way to progress is through that teleportal. But I can explore, just exploring this chunk of the wing. Since I know that they can cast spells, let's keep them from doing that. They have about 100 something hit, so at the very least, they have less than 100 hit points. Alright, that's 4 out of 1, that's 4 out of 5? That ain't bad. Okay, so this wing of the dungeon is, with the exception of that one room, fully explored. Oh, you can cast a teal too? That's a darn nuisance. Okay, so this is a one-sided teleport. All out of ninjas. Where did that send me to? Okay, I think I know where they sent me to. All right. The High Master? Is this a boss fight? Because the ones in the back wall are probably going to throw a shuriken. They can attack my back row guys. And restrict shot is probably my one way to deal damage to these guys. Called it, Shuriken. There we go, raise their evasion, and we'll have Sarah do a heat cast healing this next round. I feel like they should be cast, like we should be having the Master Ninja theme song here. Okay, so this turn, looking up at the High Master, you do the restrict shot. Actually, do I have a... Then I should buff my two hit. This is practically a like light boss fight. Keyword here is light. Whoa, that just one hit KO'd Hina. Okay. All right, let's do this then. Double slash on the High Master. You too. And just blast him. That was a tough fight, and that ninja killed one of my party members. There we go, that time it worked. That's the first time that worked. Okay. One fairy in the back rank. Action. All right, so 70 is not enough to kill them outright. That hurt. Okay. That's a lot of damage. That's locked.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.